ought to get some potted plants in here. Brighten this place up.
Hey, freelancer, contract go all right?
You cheat!
Watch where you fling those accusations.
I know you cheated at the game.
Sweetie, I don't have to cheat. You're just bad at cards. Sorry, spent it. I'd be up for another game if you wanted to win it back.
You fight well for your brothers and sisters. This next place will be bloody. You must collect the links of the fallen freelancers.
So you can write their stories?
Yes.
Looks like a recent battle.
Yes, quite recent. Many stories ended. You do well clearing those bastards out.
I think they're out of fight.
Outlaws stealing from us. Stealing our history. I don't understand why. But listen, there is one more site. Very important.
On my way.
People found it. A monument. I made it myself. I've not been able to visit for some time. I wanted to see it again. For a freelancer. He did great things, so... But come, bring me the links you recovered. Their stories will be written.
That's what I heard. The whole thing gone.
Hey, freelancer. Contract go all right? Hey, how'd your last job go? I kicked it, sir. So you're the cupkeep. Not today, but we'll turn things around. That's the spirit, right?
Trouble at the graves, eh?
Yeah.
The links you wouldn't... who
that?
For now.
Hi, Freelancer. Never mind. Strike.
How much did you lose?
Maybe.
Not easy to...
Yeah, people used to...
But you were...
Exact. And the market, and even... Poor Ford.
It's hard to give up on home, even if you should know better.
You're right.
Is it okay if I don't...
Huh. Looks like I'm still...
Okay.
A Freelancer Johnny, by the way.
Thank you.
The Enclave has seen better days, hasn't it? There's more crits than people down there, I think.
Captured Arcanists need your help.
All clear. Enemies down.
The Sentinel body should be nearby. We have to clear out those scars. Something else has come up.
Heading over there.
That's one signet. You found the second signet. We've got incoming Wolven. Must be looking for dinner. That's three signets now. You got all the signets. We'll store them safely once you're back. Your attention. The nearby Sentinel Patrol needs extra help fighting a Scar Swarm.
On my way.
Sentinel Patrol spotted, and the scars. Good luck.
On it.
Thanks for all the help with those scars. The Force appreciates your service.
We can't survive here.
Keep your voice down.
Not to worry. Whenever you're ready to trek across the jungle, I'll be ready to sit here and watch.
Ah, Freelancer. I'm fit.
It's a bad time?
No, no. This is not the grand.
Why do you do this?
You never saw the grand. They read our.
I never saw that.
You sound like my friend.
We need rain. You mentioned he was a free.
That's right. Got his call sign. But one day.
What happened?
I don't know. You see, I had this pain.
He was beyond the world.
Of course, of just...
Someone was...
That is why I... To gather... Maybe one...
Good to see you, Freelancer.
Looks like this is your lucky day.
Why's that?
You.
Nice to meet you.
You?
Yeah, like.
I was there. It was a. I was also.
I think you've seen a lot.
You bet I.
I hope you.
Oh, I've survived. I've seen.
So what's your secret?
It ain't no. I always.
Sounds like.
You tell. I was it. We were. I was.
One, but.
I was.
You're tough as nails.
I guess so.
You guess?
I just...
So what exactly did you...
If I'd have...
So you chose to...
I told you.
I guess that's why you're the oldest man in...
Don't you... It's usually a glint of sap and a gleam.
Drink.
I think you've had enough.
I'll tell you when I've had enough.
They should have kept the crown and signet name. It had class, you know.
One lousy week. Don't call it that.
Alita came up with that one.
Well, you're...
We're in trouble.
I keep Maxine.
You're the owner?
I am now.
You want to... You don't strike me as waiting around for sir.
Who has to? You're doing. And if.
Thank you.
If everyone would just bend their...
Thank you.
For what?
For stepping your... My...
Sorry, I was...
My name is Pernell Blunt.
So? My...
Or...
Did you... I guess it would make walking here...
It... There...
Where at?
The...
Is it good?
Thank you. It...
My savior, and the reason scars aren't feasting on bloody skin.
What are you working?
I'm looking. It was in some. In
you're making
the heroic turn
invisible.
Runes.
How?
Aha! My.
Just point me in the right.
What do you think would make that kind of mark?
Thank you. Thank you. Here we are. This will be difficult at night.
What am I looking for?
A marker of some type. Something other Arcanists would recognize. Yes. Unusual design. I've seen this before. It won't trigger without the right stimulus.
Which is what?
A shift in energy. We create a big enough change, the wires detect it, the marker triggers.
Like a fire alarm?
Exactly. That shape or object across from the marker is made for echoes.
Got it. Let's build a fire.
It's working, but the marker won't trigger without a larger shift in energy. More echoes needed. So many echoes required. This site was chosen to make this task difficult.
They just needed Arcanists working with freelancers.
Of course.
How'd you learn about these hidden runes we're looking for?
The moment I realized the great need for secrecy in our history, it opened up new ways to look at the research I already had. Another echo should be close.
What do you think will happen when we trigger the marker?
I can't say for sure. My theory, however, is we learn something about the hidden runes.
Matthias, how did you do this work without freelancer help?
Slowly, my fearsome associate. Slowly. This task alone would certainly require many uncomfortable nights in the jungle.
This book you're looking for?
The Elysian Manuscript.
Right. What do you think you'll find in there?
Find? Well, Arcanists pursue the truth, but time twists truth, hides it. The manuscript is a window to a very old truth. Stand in your way.
Didn't plan on it.
But Let's get those echoes.
Why are they in a cage? That seems pointless.
Like a fishing lure. For freelancers.
Ah, clever. I kinda respect that. Got another one.
Yes. Excellent.
The Arcanist fire law.
Precisely. But first, thank you. These runes hold the key to finding the Elysian manuscript. I'm certain.
Hi there, it's me.
Owen?
We need to chat. It's important. Meet me in the bar.
Okay, I'll be there. Owen? Huh.
Sometimes shots can be the worst thing.
Hey. Hey, where's my drink?
What's up?
What are you talking about? You called me, mate.
No, you...
Oh, hold on a second.
The Monitor is leading a mission back into the heart of Rage. He wants to weaponize the Cenotaph. We decrypted the Ark...
Some scars in the area stole weapons from Princess Sim. Getting them back for her could be a good icebreaker. They're gonna put up a fight, though. Stir things up now. Now take a look around for a weapons cache. Weapons? Good, but it's not enough. Regulators aren't easily impressed. I've marked the next location.
What are we getting here?
Relics. The Scars took a few from Zin's merry band of smugglers. Of course, they probably stole them first, but give the score points with Zin if we get them back. Well, after you take care of the walking bugs. Okay, see if you can find the relics. We've got the relics. Almost have enough. Need one last bit of tribute for the princess. Location marked. You're looking for an Ursix.
Why?
Princess Sim loves to throw a good party. I hear grilled Ursix is her favorite dish.
Thank you.
Good. Now grab a chunk of that meat.
Sure, the scars will eat the rest.
Aha, good, we got it. One slab of Ursix ready to serve.
Fresher the better.
Now let's deliver it. I've marked the location for Princess Sim's hideout. My strider's approaching Zim's place. Now, before this reunion kicks off, do you really think Halleck and Faye will help?
We're all professionals.
Yeah, and I've seen professionals beat each other silly.
It won't be like that. Stakes are too high. Let's hope.
If the Dominion harness the Cenotaph,
bad blood will be the least of our worries.
Sneak in?
How?
I hid in the gravit cage. Yeah, it wasn't my proudest moment.
If the regulators catch you?
Yeah, that's not a problem. This place is one giant party. I'll see you inside.
How was the trip?
Well, the trip? Oh, it was fabulous. Yeah, I just love hitching a ride on a smuggler strider. It was first-class comfort all the way.
Behold the wonders of the palace. All hail Princess Zim. Long may she reign.
They do know that she is not a real princess, right? She's just a crazy smuggler with delusions of grandeur.
You scoped this place out yet?
What, you think I went in there alone? Are you crazy? No, I've been standing here waiting for you. Besides, it's your friends we're looking for.
Let's go find Halleck and Faye.
All right, come on then. Hey, is that them over there?
Oh, pleasure doing business, Princess.
Our business is not yet completed.
No? I thought we had a... deal.
Who is this, Halleck?
No one.
An old friend.
Please, invite your old friend over to join us.
I'm sorry, but we gotta go.
No. First, we celebrate our new partnership in the tradition of my people. Come, closer, friend of Halleck.
Scorpid and Stinger, highly acidic, is going to burn going down. A lot.
You know, I had a big breakfast.
Refusing a meal is a grave insult to your host.
Oh, boy.
Forgive my ignorance, Princess. I didn't know people could eat this.
I come from a harsh and unforgiving land. Plants are scarce. Animals even more so. Before the Dominion conquered us, we had a saying. Food is life. Life is struggle. We understood that. We embraced it.
It helped make us strong.
Oh. Thanks for the meal, Princess.
That was just the appetizer. The main course.
Oh.
Oh.
No. Ah.
Behold, the pheromone sac of a young Manticore, cured for an entire year in a vat of fermented chimera venom. A rare delicacy I have been saving for a special occasion.
After you, Princess.
I could not dishonor myself by eating while my guests go hungry.
I love Manticore.
Our deal?
You shared with your friend Haluk.
Oh, you look a little green.
Just need to sit down for a second.
What do you want?
I think what he meant to say was thank you.
I have a contract.
A contract? Well, we don't need your charity.
Excellent.
Faye, Halleck, this is Owen.
Cypher.
And Lancer in the making?
Corvus sent me.
Corvus?
Huh. Wait, some kind of a hotshot now? You got a lot of nerve after all this time.
Quit being dramatic. Sit down.
I'd rather stand.
Let's all go back to the Strider. I'll explain.
We got our own thing going. Thanks, but no.
Wait. Something's not right.
Dominion troops! Clear out! Scatter!
We'll keep your friends safe.
Don't worry about me. I'll see you there.